NBA.
You know, I have a great deal of respect for men that are champions, for men that put their titles on the line every day against any challenge. Men like Ric Flair, a man that goes all over the world and faces the toughest competition. All the men that want what he has around his waist, what he prides himself on, the world heavyweight title. And now here I've got a man, one Wahoo McDaniel, the United States heavyweight champion. A championship title which makes him the number one contender for that world title held by Ric Flair. Now Wahoo's become so obsessed with being a number one contender that he's forgotten all about his obligations, all about all the people out there that like a shot at his title. And number one, he's forgotten about one Magnum T.A. Or maybe he just doesn't have any respect for the challenge that I presented him. Because Wahoo McDaniels, I have met you. I've met you in an arena, and I've taken everything you had to offer. I've taken those big chops. I've taken all the blows, all the punishment you had to deal out. And yet I still came out on top and got a 1-2-3 count. Your shoulders fin to the mat. But it wasn't a title match. So now you're saying I'm sticking my nose where it doesn't belong. I'm pushing things a little too far. Well, you have no idea how far one Magnum TA can push things. You do not know how far I will go. Because like you said, you'll do anything it takes to get it done. Well, I can see for myself that I'm going to take the same kind of philosophy. Because you're blinded by a light from 10 pounds of gold around one Ric Flair's waist. Well, you better think real hard and real heavy about hanging on to that United States title that's around your waist, because I'm coming on your track. I'm like a hungry animal chasing you down. You're no longer the hunter. You are now my target, Magnum TA's target, and I'm coming with everything I've got to take that United States heavyweight belt away from you and that number one contendership away, so you'll have nothing else to worry about except for me. So bring it on.